Hi everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be doing my, seasonal soap box unboxing for you guys. This is the summer collection, I do believe, and I'll leave all the details below if you haven't seen my previous videos on these. They're basically a subscription box that you get seasonal that sorts of certain theme that centers around. It's got lip products, it's got soaps, it's got bath things, it's all really, it's like blush products, but it's absolutely awesome and the scent smell phenomenal, truly. So we're gonna open this bad boy up and see what we got in our summer box. Okay. This is quite interesting. It's pretty amazing. Okay, so the theme for this month, or this season, is A Pirate's Life for Me, which I believe is in conjunction with the new Pirates of the Caribbean movie coming out, which I've always been a fan of. Always, when the when the movies were out at that time, I was in high school, and I'd even go as to say I had pens with Will Turner and Jack Sparrow on, and I absolutely love those movies. I would see them at cinemas, so this is really, really exciting me. And I love how it's like designed, is like really cool backdrop of the sea, and it looks like there's quite a few products in here, so let's get stuck in. Okay, so we'll go with the hand sanitizer first. They always have a hand sanitizer in the box, which I love, and it's always really interesting. We have the Water Plank. Oh, that is so pretty. It's got like little glistens of gold in, and it looks like it's some really cool rum, to be honest. And it says, with this hand sanitizer, bind those germs up and send them down to Davy Jones's locker. Make these germs walk the plank with scents of oak, aged bourbon, fresh grown Caribbean sugar cane, sparkling Palermo, dried tobacco sprinkled with mandarin zest and a yo-ho-ho. This sounds like it would be so amazing. Let's give it a whirl. It takes a couple of seconds, doesn't it, to get hand sanitizers to settle down because they smell quite alcoholic at first. So, I'll let this settle down. Oh, I can smell the orange zest already. Oh my god, mandarin orange. Oh, that smells lovely. It smells very fresh, I would say, and very zesty. That's what I mostly get from that one. It is pretty awesome though. That is going in my work bag, that is for sure. We then have Monkey Business Whipped Cream. It says, Monkey, assist your sin with all sorts of trials and have a little fun with it. Moisturize even the most stubborn skin with the scents of zesty caramel, pineapple and warm banana almond cake. Oh my goodness. This sounds like it's gonna be amazing. Oh wow. You could definitely smell the pineapple. It's definitely like a summer scent. Oh, but you can definitely smell like the banana cake also. That is pretty awesome. I love how they've like brought summer into a theme that's this clever. I think that is so, so cool. I wish I had the brains to do things like this. Okay, we then have Bring Me the Horizon Fortune Cookie Soap. We get these in every single one of your boxes also. I tend to use it both in the bath and to wash your hands. It's really your preference. But they always come so beautifully, I never want to use them. And this is also the case with this one. It's super, super pretty. I love that it's like a sunset going into the sea kind of colour. It's so, so pretty. It says for this one, heave to and sail onward towards the beauty that dances and sparkles across the sea, lit in the scents of sweet cactus pear, desert ghost flower, water lilies, top notes of sea mist and warm sands allowed to drift off into the sunset. Ooh. It's definitely got a floral scent to it, which I really, really like. I know some people not too keen on flower scents, but It does smell beautiful, and I absolutely adore the colours on that one. That is so, so pretty. That is definitely going in my little soap dish. Oh, there's also a little gold coin in here that has some beautiful detailing. I also, in one of my jewelry boxes, have got a medallion from the first Pirates film. I'll have to try and get it down, but I've lost it. But I think it is up there, of what I remember. That's where I last saw it anyway, and I treasure that, and that is so cool. It reminds me of it. Okay, we then have Mermaid Tears Shimmer Perfume Oil. Okay, I'm guessing I'm gonna need to give it a shake. See it all mixed together. Oh, can you see the shimmers? Don't even the close up the shimmers. But oh my goodness, this is so beautiful. So I'm obsessed with mermaids, like many girls are. You know, it's just something so beautiful about them that basically, like all the quotes say, you want to be a mermaid sometime in your life, even though it's never going to happen, but we can all dream, can't we? Your heart will be pierced by Cupid, your disdain and glittering gold. There's nothing that will console you. Save your Johnny Sailor Bold. Transform into the beautiful mermaid that you are with a shimmering perfume oil that enhances the senses with scents of delicate sugar cane morning dew across the lagoon. Ooh, it kind of reminds me a bit of Peter. I'm gonna miss that one too. Just get the picture. It's quite interesting when it comes out, the shimmer doesn't come out with it, so you know you don't have to worry about if you're not a fan of really shimmery things, it doesn't come out shimmery, which is good, I guess, because I guess it could get on your clothes. Wow, that's amazing. How can I explain this? It's very fresh. But it's also got a another zesty feel to it, but I can't pinpoint what it is. You can definitely smell a bit of the sugar cane also, which is so, so lovely and refreshing. That is like one of my favourite perfumes I've got from this box, because the ones that I've had previously are very strong. Some of them are, they're a very particular taste for someone. And this is the first one I really liked. Okay, we then have the Black Pearl Exfoliating Body Wash, which I always love the sound of exfoliating body washes, because especially in summer, I don't know if you'll be able to see, my tan is starting to peel off, and the time when you need exfoliant is at an all-time high, so this is definitely going to be very, very useful. It says this isn't just a soap to clean your body. What this exfoliant body wash really is freedom from smelling like a dirty pirate. Liberate your skin from the curse with scents of fresh tropical pineapple, pink pepper, sensual suede, and light notes of peony and jasmine, and restore it to its former glory of ruling the seven seas. Also sounds as amazing as I think I've said 10 billion times in this. Do you know? This has a very unusual smell. Even though I've explained all those ingredients in that, this is going to sound crazy to say, it reminds me of a cereal. And I don't know how that's even possible. It reminds me of cereal. Like Weetabix cereal. But I still like it. That is really odd. That's what I smell anyway, I'm sure. I don't know if you guys would get the same smell. It's very, very unusual. But I like it. That's awesome. We then have, oh my goodness, a lip scrub. Wow, we have Parley lip scrub. Invoke the right of Parley laid down by the pirate Morgan and Bluffelmew, who clearly favour lime and coconut flavours and negotiate a treaty with your lips, unholding your own ambitious soft lips. On Wandering by the Harsh Sea. Ooh, this sounds amazing. That's my favourite thing so far. Oh my goodness, that smells incredible. It's kind of like, it looks like it's got the similar consistency of the Lush lip scrubs. I'm guessing you can eat it too. It looks like it's sugar, but you can eat. Oh my goodness, that smells amazing. I cannot wait to use that. That sounds so, so nice. And I bet also gonna be really nice to use in the morning to help make your lips nice and soft. I cannot say that word. But that is also so, so cool. I'm like in love with this box. Okay, we have two things left. We have the Calypso Solid Foot Scrub. So, I wonder how you use these. Do you use these in water? Release your feet from the human bonds and indulge yourself like the true goddess you are, and bring together the nine scents of eight of the bourbon court: peach blossoms, juicy berries, precious fruit hearts, sugary amber, vanilla musk, and ripe fig. Sounds amazing. I'm thinking it might be something you definitely use in a bath, because it feels quite like it could break apart quite easily. Oh, you can definitely smell it. You can smell blackberries and a little bit of coconut, believe it or not, which I don't think it said it had. Maybe it's the vanilla I'm smelling. That smells so, so good. And our feet always need the TLC at the end of the day, and a foot scrub is going to help no matter. So that is also really, really useful to use. We have our final thing here, which is in a cute little bottle like this. Oh, I wonder if it adds some shimmer in it. It looks like it did, but it's kind of not wanting to. I think maybe because it's an oil cleanser, it doesn't want to join together. We have the Aqua Di Vida. Does your face look like it's seen the fountain of youth? Well, maybe not yet, but after one simple wash with this facial cleansing oil with sweet coconut and spice rum, will wash away the years and leave your skin glowing. I am a huge, huge fan of cleansing oils at the minute, as I'll link above my routine. I use the Elmis Omega 3 cleansing oil and I'm in love with that. So I'm also very intrigued to try this too. Oh, I think it's finally, oh no, kind of all gone together again. But it's a very, very cool, like, really pretty Caribbean sea colour. And let's give this a smell. I love the little droplet it comes with too. I love if you could have that in big bottles. I think it would save you a lot of product because it disperses it quite equally for you. That smells so good. I think it's the rum I'm smelling. The rum smells beautiful. You wouldn't think you would want that on your face, but it actually smells gorgeous. I'm very, very shocked how lovely that does smell. Oh my goodness, I love, love, love this box. It's truly, truly cute. Oh, I forgot to tell you what was in my fortune cookie soapbox, because you will always get a little fortune, so to speak, in your soap. And my one says, hide the rum, which is also really, really cute. I love this, like, and also inside it has the most beautiful teal, what do you call the little papers? I've forgotten what they're called. I would honestly use these for something once I think of it, because it is such a beautiful colour. I adore that. Oh my goodness, this box has been absolutely amazing, and again, I can't wait for the next one to come. These are going to keep me very happy over the summer days, that is for sure. And it's so, so cute. I love them. And if you're a pirate fan like me, let me know in the comments below which is your favourite pirate movie or favourite Pirates of the Caribbean movie, because they're all very different. I love them all to pieces. I think my favourite would be the second movie. Yeah, I went to the cinema to see that one and adored it. I know it's quite a long one, but I think it's worth it just for the ending half an hour, because that is such a classic movie. I could watch it every day and easily not get bored. That's how much I love that one. But I really, really hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you have a lovely day and week, and I will see you guys in my next video. Take care. Bye.